We're here on the bus and we're getting the current news. And the current news is we're leading in Iowa. Latest ABC poll shows us ahead 35 to 27. But that doesn't mean anything. January 3, we need to deliver the victory. When we do deliver that victory, Iowa's going to set the platform for the governor to be the nominee for the Republican Party for President of the United States. Join us with Mike Huckabee.